my video. Today, I went to go see the Northwestern head out of town, and I started out at the shipyard where the Northwestern has been docked for about 2 months to see her leave the shipyard. Then, after she left the shipyard and I filmed a little bit of that, I ran down to the boat locks to see the Northwestern go through the boat locks. And this video will be me bringing you down to see the Northwestern head out of Seattle. So, I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Yeah. Oh, good. Good. So it's not. I shouldn't have said, I think.
There it's on the bow.
There's one there.
Have a safe trip, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed me bringing you guys down to see the Northwestern heading out of Seattle. It was an awesome experience to see the Northwestern and be so close to the Northwestern. I wanted to see this for 17 years, and today was the day that I finally got to get up real close to the Northwestern and finally see her leave Seattle for salmon tendering season. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit the bell icon down below so you can be notified when I upload videos. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and don't forget to smash the like button. Also, please share this video with your friends and family. Thank you guys for watching, and if you ain't dreaming, you ain't living. Don't forget to dream big.